Welcome in Crochet Life and Stuff with Debra. It is time to draw the name for the winner of the Yarnivores monthly theme, which this month was back to school, because yes, a lot of our schools started in August around here. You know, traditionally school started in September, but you know, what do I know? I'm old. Anyway, I'm just doing the shuffle on our entries here. The way you get involved with this, all of the Yarnivores will put out a video detailing whatever the monthly theme is. This month I hosted, so I will be giving a prize of a $25 gift card, either Amazon or PayPal or however you want to receive it. And your name ended up on here for each entry that you sent in to each one of the Yarnivores. So basically, and you only get like one per person per Yarnivore, okay? So let's say I was entering, I can't though because I'm a Yarnivore. I would send my entry to every one of the Yarnivores in the list, watch their video, send in the entry, and I would have received an entry for that. And they all got shuffled to me, and now I'm shuffling them on this wheel thing. And everybody is shuffled up now pretty darn well. I even went with fall colors on this wheel. What? Because, yes, I want fall to be here. Anyway, you're ready to pick a name? Let's go. Round and round it goes. Let's see who wins this thing. Oh. It's still going. Zara! You are a winner. Yes. Congratulations to Zara. Everybody congratulate her down below. Zara, if you would shoot me another email, and I know you know my email because you sent me your entries, and claim your prize. Tell me how you want it. And you are a winner. Thanks to everybody for participating, and be sure and catch the next Yarnivores monthly theme. I'll have my video up in a few days, and bye, y'all.